I'm here on New Road, Worcester, to explain the latest situation on our £1.2 million project to keep the city open for business in times of flooding. So what we're doing here is raising the road, improving the drainage, resurfacing the road and footpaths, and what will happen is in all but the most extreme floods, this will enable this road to be kept open when the River Severn floods. Now what you can see behind me here, this blue pipe, that's a new water main, and that is being placed in a trench which will shortly be dug here, and we need that to happen to divert the existing water main which is in the way of the drainage that we'll be putting in the place. So it's an important stage of the project, and this will be happening over the next week. Unfortunately, this means we have to restrict the traffic down to one lane on New Road. So we've got two lanes closed, one lane open while this important piece of work is being carried out. What you can see going on here behind me is some curbing work, and this is to raise the level of the road and the footway. So we've got some specialist drainage curbs that are on the park side of New Road, and here on the cricket ground side, another new line of curbs, all at a level at around 15 inches higher than the road is at the moment. So this means at times of flood, when the River Severn's in flood, the road will stay dry for the most part, and we'll still be able to run traffic on it. So it's an important project, and it's all about keeping the city open for business at these times of flood.